Morning. You are a storyteller. You are not a rapper. You are not an artist. You are not a producer. The better you get at telling stories is the more people you're going to be able to attract to make and make them want to listen to your product. Okay. Now I'm going to use three examples, right? Some of the best-selling albums in the last 30 years all had a really good story, okay? One of them was 50 Cent's Get Rich or Die Trying, right? We all know 50 Cent was a rapper from Southside Jamaica, Queens. He got shot 9 times, and his album was basically about him being shot 9 times. Now, he didn't necessarily speak about being shot 9 times on every single track. He didn't do that. But the theme and the artwork and the story behind it represented him being shot 9 times. Even the interviews that he went into, okay, to do promo for his to promote the record, he'll speak about being shot 9 times. All right, it was all building the brand image, it was doing all of that good stuff. All right, so think about it, right? You need a good story. Second example, Kanye West's first album, Late Registration. We all know he was in a car accident that fucked up his face, right? Left his face massive like this, and that was the theme around his first single and his first album, Late Registration. Okay, car crash accident, nearly ended his life, lived to survive and tell his story. Powerful, super super powerful. Third example was Usher's Confessions. All right, came out in 2004, triple platinum XYZ. That album was about betrayal, about how he betrayed his wife, okay, and he was confessing his sins of all of the bad stuff that he had done on the album. Every interview he went into, everyone wanted to ask him, you know, who the woman was and what he actually done and how, you know, how it worked. They was asking him untold questions, right? Story. All of these great albums have stories. It's so important that you take away, if you're going to take away anything, take away this one message from me ever. Get in the habit of telling really powerful stories, because that's really going to transform your artistry and really turn you into a real artist. Painters, dancers, singers, right? Anything to do with the arts all resonates back to having a good story and being a good storyteller, okay? It's so important that you remember that you're not an artist, you're not a rapper, you're not a singer, you're not a producer. You are a storyteller. So go out today and tell your story. Tell someone else's story. Share a story, right? Turn a story into a beat. Turn a story into lyrics. Turn a story into a song. Turn a story into art. And you'll soar straight to the sky, right? And you'll have people want to follow you and look way more into your brand, because stories create emotion. Okay, so go out there and tell a story today.